Good morning. All right. Good morning. Good morning. I'm going to unmute everyone.
Morning.
What is happening? All right. There's that. We'll give people another minute or two, and then we'll start right out. So. Today, guys, wake up, wake up. You need your body weight, a mat works, or just a soft surface, and a pair of dumbbells will work. Okay, we're going to be doing a few different things, so that's all you need, just a pair of dumbbells. If you have a mini band as well, that would work great. But we're going to go through a nice little workout to get you woke. And then, hey, John, and then we will, I'll let you get on with your day. So, hey, Heather, good morning. All right. So I was saying, if you got a pair of dumbbells, have those dumbbells available. Okay. Have them available. We'll be doing a lot of body weight stuff. A lot of fun. So. Give people another minute, and then they'll start chiming in, and we'll get warmed up. Warmed up, ready to go. Happy Thursday. Thursday in the house.
It's not a bad day.
Not a bad day. Nope. It's not a bad day. I hope not yet. Right?
There's still time.
There's still time, but it's going to be a good day. Hey, Deanna. All right. So welcome, guys. I'm going to go ahead and mute you guys. We'll get warmed up, and then we'll – if you need anything, you can always unmute yourself, okay? So mute all. Ken, you have to keep yourself muted. Yep. All right. So let's get warmed up, guys. We'll get those arms circling. I just stood up way too fast. Whoa. So if I go down, who's going to come and resuscitate me? So big circles forward as you guys just all laugh. Hey, Carolyn. And reverse those circles. It's literally like the Brady Bunch right now. But I have all the squares filled up. Nice. And let's do some chest openers, guys. So wake up workout. Don't need your coffee today. This is your coffee. Make sure you have a little bit of space, guys. A mat or a soft surface will work, as well as your body. And if you got some weights available, we'll be using, some weights, okay? Let's go ahead and swim through the air. And remember, 19-mile challenge right now. 19-mile challenge. I know Ken, I think he did 19 miles yesterday. 19 miles in his sleep in the recliner. Yep. Isn't that right, Ann? Yep. And guys, let's twist it out. Lift the heel. We'll do some torso rotations. Okay, just getting warmed up. Nice. So Thursday. It is here. So stay at home if you have to. Although I'm at work, so I think I'm okay, right? Even no one's coming in. They're not gonna come arrest me. Let's go ahead and we'll do some squats, guys, some light squats. So if you see me taking out in handcuffs, then just keep going. Just some light squats, guys. Get those legs warmed up. It's a good day. Good day. Noah and I have a nice little Zoom chat scheduled for 3 p.m. Wonder what exciting things we'll talk about. None of you guys are invited, though, especially you, Carolyn. You're not invited. And, guys, let's do some hip openers. So we're going up over the bucket. Up over the bucket, Danielle. Or up over the dog. You know, whatever's there. Okay, so Ken, you might hear a snap, crackle, pop in those hips when you do this. I know I do. Carolyn, you too, since you're in your early 30s. Early 30s. Yeah, apparently 35 is early 30s. How long are you going to keep that up? And awesome, guys, awesome. Let's go through our core stuff. We're going to go through our planks, and then we're going to do a little bit of mini bands, and then we'll get things fired up. Okay, let's go right down on our forearms. So right down on our forearms, remember in our plank, okay, squeeze it tight. If you have to go to the knees, go to the knees, but I still want you to squeeze your rear. I'm not doing it for you. That would be wrong. All right. So in position, guys, in position, forearms down. Here we go, John, and begin. Deanna, hips up just a tiny bit. Right there. Squeeze it tight. There you go, guys. There you go. Nice job. And squared. Nice job, Noah. Carolyn, I can't see you, but I'm sure you're doing probably just a decent job. Nice work, Heather. Heather's 25. Yeah, 25 in a couple days now. Nice job, Danielle. Your dog wants to jump on your back right now. And relax, guys, relax. We'll do the same thing on the hands. Oh, whoa, they're bouncing around. On the hands, guys, same thing. We'll lift it on up. Here we go. Carolyn, I have to say, the other night's workout, I think it was Monday night, that was one of the funniest things I've ever seen. Not only were, like, everyone's animals involved, it was 5 p.m., but Carolyn, she has a little pool in her garage, and her kids are in it, and all of a sudden, I just see one of her boys just walking behind naked. It was so funny. YouTube gold. Yep. We're going to be famous. Keep squeezing, guys. Keep squeezing. And good. All right, guys. Let's go into our side plank. Okay, side plank. If I see one of you guys walking around naked, that's a no-no, remember. John, I'm talking to you. Yeah, I know. I'm talking to you. Guys, so on the elbow or the hand, okay, you can either stack the legs or you can leave that bottom knee down. Let's lift that hip up. 30 seconds. Here we go. 30 seconds. So one thing I want you to do today, I mean, you're doing it right now. You're dedicating an hour to yourself, but I want you to take an additional half hour and just for you. Okay. No kids, but I don't have kids, but just take an additional half hour to work on you. I don't care what it is. It could just be like sitting in the recliner. It could be just sitting there if you want and stop. It could be going for a run. It could be going for a walk. It could be reading, whatever it may be. It could be drinking an alcoholic beverage. Yep. I don't have kids, but is that what happens when you have kids? Yeah. Oh, okay. And lift it on up. I have cats. I like that fleece, Ann Sweeney. I'd like to borrow it sometime when we can actually touch each other in a non-weird way. Head back a little bit, Deanna. I'm already digging myself a hole, and we're not even in the same room. Keep it going. Keep that hip up. Yeah, John, work it, dude, work it. Where's Rudy? Rudy needs to show up. Almost there, guys, almost there in 3, 2, 1, and good. So dead bugs. We're right here, relax that neck. Okay, it doesn't have to go fast. And my left leg goes forward, my right arm goes back. And I bring it in, left arm goes back, right leg goes forward. So don't speed it up. Slow it down, lay back, and here we go. So right, yes, Deanna's got it. Nice. Danielle has a dog on her right now doing it. Adds to the challenge, right? The other dog just dropped a toy and is kicking it around. Almost there, guys. Almost there. There you go, Noah. Noah's got some lectures today. That should be riveting. And good, guys. Very good. Very good. We'll go ahead and pop it up. And what I need you to do is, if you have a minivan, great. If not, we could still do this. I want you to go right around the right above the ankles, okay, with a minivan. If you need a minivan, you let me know. If you need any equipment, I still have some stuff left. But if you don't have one right now, that's A-okay. We can still do these exercises. We did them the other day. We had four good ones. And if you were, I don't think any of you guys were there for the resistance band class last night. That was a tough one. That was a tough one. We did a bunch of minivan stuff, some of the handle bands. So, guys, a little bend in the knees. Feet about hip width or a little bit more apart. We're walking forward like we crapped ourselves, okay, for five, and then we walk it back, keeping those hips square. And here we go. Walking forward like you crapped yourself. Right, John? Exactly. John knows what that's. No, I'll stop talking. I'll stop talking. So a little bend in those knees. Resistance band or not, you can still do this. Small little choppy steps. Because if you've ever crapped yourself, you don't want to take big steps. Wouldn't be comfortable. Right, Carolyn? Yeah, Carolyn knows. All right, guys. Very good, very good. Next, little bend in the knees. We're going side to side. So we can go five one way, five the other. We're not lifting the hip up like we're about to take a pee at a fire hydrant. All right? We're just going, the foot barely leaves the ground. A little bend in the knees, and here we go. Here we go, here we go. Yeah, add that resistance, Danielle. The dogs must love you being here working out, huh? They must, that's their entertainment for the day. They love it. It's better than just watching your husband just, you know, trot on the treadmill. How boring is that? And good, guys. Next, all we're doing, we're marching, okay? March, march, march. You turn it around, and then we march back, okay? Minivan or no minivan, here we go. Carolyn, who are you texting this early? Are you texting me? Are you on Facebook? Oh, yeah, no, you don't have Facebook, unless you steal your mom's. Keep it going, guys, keep it going. Yeah, yeah. Nice job, Ann. Is Ken doing it? He better be. Oh, there he is. All right, guys, last one. All we're doing, okay, little bend in the knees. We're going around the world. So start with the left leg. We go forward, back to set, side, back to set, reverse, back to set. Then we do the right leg. Forward, boom, 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 boom. Okay? And uncross those arms. All right, and let's go. Bend those knees. So we go forward, back to set, side, boom, 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 boom. See how this leg is always bent? So this, the standing leg. Nice. It makes it much more challenging with the resistance band, eh, John? Oh, yes. Right, all right, very good, guys. If you need a quick drink, you can go ahead and take those bands off. I'm actually gonna grab my water quick. All right, and then we're gonna get started with the real thing. All right, so our first one. So if you got a weight or weights available, we're gonna start with a body weight move, followed by a weighted move, followed by a more explosive move. So, first one, we're just hitting body weight squats, okay? Our second one, we're going weighted squats. Our third one, we ditch the weight, and we go jump squats or squat with a toe raise, okay? So squat, squat, squat. All right, guys, in position for those body weight squats. Hips back, then bring it up tall. Ready, And go. Going for 30 minutes, Ken. No, just body weight, Ken. Just body weight right now. You're going to do the weight on the second set. John, feet a little wider, please. Yep, there we go, dude. Nice, nice. Think of this as your warm-up set. But then again, that could be the whole workout. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now, guys, you may pick up your weight. Okay, or it's maybe it's an object. Maybe it's a human. Maybe it's a dog. Maybe it's a cat. Maybe, I don't know, maybe it's something. All right, weighted squat, right against the chest, down and up. Here we go. Remember, if you want some music on in the background, go for it. I think there is a way for me to do the music and play it through the speakers with Zoom. Still need to check that out. But I don't want my voice being drowned out, right? You guys wouldn't want that. You guys would never want my voice to be drowned out. Right, Danielle? Exactly. Exactly. Almost there, guys. Almost there. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Put that weight down. Your two options here. We can go stick the landing, or you can, without leaving the floor, we go up onto the toes. Okay? So more explosive. Yes, or you can dance. And go. Ken, watch your head on the ceiling. Yeah, there you go, Carolyn. Good. Nice, Heather. Nice. Hitting those legs early, John. Yep. What a way to start the day. It's going to be a good time. Thursday. Right, Danielle? She's already started. And relax. Very good, very good. All right, we're going to give the legs a little bit of a rest, guys. Our next one, okay? Our next one is this. We have either on the toes or the knees, push-ups. You can go on the knees as well. That's number one. Number two, okay, with your weights. We have a bench press, okay? So I don't care if you have tens or hundreds, we're bench pressing. If you don't have weights, I'll show you an option. And then number three, I'll tell you after we do those two. Number three, I'll tell you after. All right, so just have those weights available. If not, I'll show you an option, okay? So let's go ahead. We'll set up in our push-up, okay? Set up in our push-up. So if you don't think you can go the full 30 seconds on the toes, I at least want you to try it, okay? I at least want you to try it, just for a few, okay? And then if you have to go to the knees, go to the knees. 30 seconds, John, 30 seconds. Ready, and go. Nice, Heather, good, Noah. Deanna, beautiful. John, beautiful. Look at you guys. I think Ken's having breakfast right now. I don't see him, so I just assume he's off. He's off eating breakfast. Dig the, even if your knees are down, dig the toes in, squeeze your butt. I'm not going to squeeze it for you. It's a law. It's a violation of the law, I believe. And stop. Okay. Guys, next, we're doing our dumbbell bench press, okay? Dumbbell, if you do not have weights, you could just plank it, or you could do shoulder tap. So you could be right here, tap the opposite shoulder if you don't have weights, okay? So there's the option, still hitting right there. I know Noah's got a resistance band, so you can do a resistance band press. So lay back. Remember your options if you don't have weights. Ready. And go. There you go, there you go, there you go. Nice, good press, good press. So Ann Sullivan, go ahead and push your palms forward more. There you go. Yeah. Just like that. Just like that. Good. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. Now, guys, everyone's on the knees, but I want you to be careful here. Because if you have wrist troubles, then I'm going to show you an option. This is what we call an eccentric push-up, where we're catching ourselves at the bottom. So watch. Ken, especially you, I don't need you going to the hospital. We're right here. I lower myself. I catch it. And then I walk it back. So I lower myself. If you feel like that's going to hurt your wrists, then guess what? You're right here, okay? And we're doing tap outs. But if you can do it, right here. So you're catching yourself before your face hits the floor. And that's directed toward you. All right. So in position. Remember, if this hurts the wrist, then you use your option. Ready, set, and go. There you go, Heather. Yes. Yep, and then you walk it back. So, yep, just like that, John. So lower it. Yes, John, yes. Yeah, and then you walk it back. Nice job, Ann. Beautiful. Yes, Deanna, beautiful. So we're catching ourselves before we hit the floor. That would be bad if you did. And relax. All right, guys, if you need a quick drink, grab one. And then we're going to work through round number three. We're going to be on the floor or against the wall. So I'll show you a couple options here. We are right here. Okay, I'll show you the floor option. We're sliding those elbows, squeezing the shoulder blades. You could also do that against the wall. Okay, so we're squeezing the shoulder blades, pressing the hands back, okay, the arms back. So either lay on your back or find a wall to do it on, okay? So floor or wall slides. We're sliding it, right? Slide. We're doing 30 seconds. In position. Ready. And go. Yes, Heather. Nice. And try to go all the way up with the arms. Reach as high as you can. Good. Just waking up those shoulder blades, right? I tell you, when I first did these years ago, I was so sore the following day. Yep. Keep going, guys. Keep going. Got 10 seconds. 10 seconds. And good. Very good. All right. So you have next, you got a weight. All we need is one weight or an object or something. Watch. We're starting the lawnmower. Okay? If you do not have any weights, all I want you to do is add something to what we just did. You can have your butt up and slide. Okay? So just doing a single arm row. Yeah, Noah, you could use the resistance band. All right. In position. That works, Deanna. Yes, that works really well. And row the boat. There you go, Ken. Yes. So Ann, take your right leg back. So your right leg back, your left leg's forward. Yeah. Oh, you already had that. I'm sorry. It didn't look. My bad. It's Ken's fault. It's easy to blame him. Guys, let's go ahead and switch sides. What we do to one, we do to the other. All right, John's in position. And go. So remember, if you're rowing with one side, That leg is back as well. You can put your hand right on the opposite knee. There you go. Just like you're starting the lawnmower. So I don't know why, I mean, if your lawnmower doesn't start after this, then you should probably get a new lawnmower. Come on, Carolyn, let's go. Don't fall over. It's not Thirsty Thursday, already started for her. No naked kids in the background right now, though. And upstairs. And very good, very good. All right, guys, next. So I want you to concentrate on this next one and squeeze your shoulder blades. So we know how to do jumping jacks, right? We know how to do jumping jacks. This time, we're right here. So squeeze the upper back. The option. Okay, squeeze those shoulder blades together. Palms are down. All right, so a little variation on a jumping jack. Okay, we're right here. All right, Ken's ready. And here we go. So squeeze. So bend those elbows, Carolyn, as you bring them in like this. There you go, yes. Yes. John, bend the elbows so you're squeezing the shoulder blades. Yep, there you go. Yep. Danielle, nice. Yes, and yes. Just trying to get a little back work in. Keep it going, guys. Keep it going. Looking good. And relax. All right. On to round number four. We have number one is inchworms. So I'll give you a little side view. We're walking it out. Bonus points if you add a push-up. And then we bring it up tall, then you walk it out again. It's getting hot in here. All right. So, you know the drill. Inchworms. Ready, and begin. So you walk it out into that plank. If you want to add a push-up, do it. If you don't, you don't. Okay? Then you walk it back. Keep it going. I'm going to blow my nose quick, guys. Keep going. Almost there. In 3, 2, 1, and excellent. Guys, our next one. So if you have two weights, great. If you have a paint can, great. Whatever it is, we're going to do a variation of a deadlift. If you have a kettlebell, awesome. Okay? So you could do it with one weight. Okay? Hips are back. Or you could do it. Let me show you. You can also do it with two weights. So I'm right here. Hips are back. See how I keep that back flat? All right? So one weight, two weight, paint can, whatever it may be. Let's do it. It's all about getting those hips back, guys. Get those hips back. All right, in position. Okay, in position. Ready, and go. Yes, Deanna, yes. So think about if you have that single weight, guys, it doesn't go out. It's more just down. Okay? It's more just down, yes. Because we don't, when we go out, right, that would cause us to round, and we don't want to do that. Good work, Ann. Way to push those hips back, yes. Yeah, Heather, nice work. Almost there, guys, almost there. How are we doing, Danielle? Nice. It's a little bit more than what your dogs weigh, huh? And relax, guys, relax. All right, so this next one, guys, you don't need a weight. We know how to do mountain climbers, so I'll give you a couple options. So we can go with our regular mountain climbers, or we can go, see how small of a move that is?
Okay, so regular mountain climbers or just a small jump in and out. I'm keeping my plank in the upper body. It's not a burpee. Don't confuse it for a burpee. Right? We're trying to keep that back on nice and level, okay? All right, so in position, you got your two options. And let's go. So Heather, you don't have to bring it in much better. Yes, you adjusted. Yes, 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 yes. So you don't have to bring it in as far if you're doing the double jumps. So Carolyn, I would even shorten your range on those double jumps. Don't even bring the knees in as far. Yes. And well done, well done. Yeah, Danielle. Yeah, Danielle. Almost there, guys. Almost there. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh, Aunt Sweeney's getting hot. She's stripping down. She's stripping down. Woo, woo! Sorry. I had to do that. Yeah, wave it around. All right, guys. If you need a quick drink, grab one. And now we're going to do some single leg work. And we're going to do some single leg work before we get to the real fun stuff. So just have your weights available. We will not be using them for the first one. We're going to take the right leg back. We're just going down and up. Okay? So just the right leg back. We're going down and up. We got a little split squat. And a little split squat. All right, well, we will add some weight to it, just not at the, not right now, okay? So in position, guys, right leg back, and go. So if you remember how we did the regular squats earlier, where we did body weight, then we did weighted, and we added a little explosiveness, that's where we're gonna go with these ones. The dogs are like, what are you doing? What are you doing? 10 seconds, guys, 10 seconds. You want to bend that back knee. Nice, Deanna, nice. Don't fall over, Noah. And good. Grab a weight. Grab a weight, please. So just one. I guess you could use two if you wanted to use two dumbbells. Right leg back again. Down and up. Okay? Down and up. Ready, and go. I need to work on my inside voice more. Sarah was getting kind of mad at me last night. She's like, you're hollering. Because I was doing the workout at the house. I'm like, that's just how I come across. I want everyone to hear me from a mile away. Guys, we got 12 seconds. Keep that chest up as you're doing it. Yeah, there we go, there we go. Ken still doing it, Ann? No, he's not. And good. I believe her. I believe her. Guys, go ahead and put the weight down. Right leg back still. Right leg back. So you can either keep doing this or you could add a little hop. Okay? So all the right leg. And go. Let's go, John. And of course, John is doing the left leg back because he's done that the whole time, I think. Yeah. Keep going. He's a lefty. He needs it. He likes to be different. Yeah. I just remember back that Friday morning when John blew a tire when he was pushing the sled. I don't think I've laughed that hard in a long time. That was hilarious. And relax. It was one of the more funnier things. His foot just came right out of his shoe and he just went down hard. I don't know why I should laugh.
I'm so happy to be the brunt of your humor.
Well, that was a great class. That was a great class. Guys, we'll do the other leg tomorrow. Okay? We'll do the other leg tomorrow. So you have to show up tomorrow. I'm just kidding. Let's take the other leg back. So everyone, left leg back. If you're John, put your right leg back. And we're just doing body weight, okay? Body weight, and go. Let's even this out. I'm going to turn you all into runners. Danielle and Anne, and Anne just gave me the, and Carolyn, no, they apparently don't want to be runners. Never mind. Ken does, though. Ken does. Ken's a runner. Running from the couch or the chair to the fridge. Anne, relax. Relax. Anne, that was good balance there. You almost went into the couch. Guys, grab your weight. We're just getting warmed up. Okay, we're gonna go left leg back again, holding that weight. Okay, add a little resistance to it. And here we go. Noah, your Spartan race, have they canceled that yet? No? They're probably going to, I would assume. In May, are you doing it in May? Well, we'll talk later. And good. Last one, guys, of the warm-up. Add a little explosiveness to it. Okay, or you could just do body weight. You don't have to jump. Okay? John, I didn't say you could have water. And go. I'm guessing people probably aren't going to jump right back into those obstacle course races like they would. That seems like something with that many people that people are probably going to shy away from for a while. I would imagine. That and concerts. I don't imagine people are going to be going out to concerts like crazy. And good, guys. Although Rod and Carolyn will, won't they, Deanna? Concerts. Yeah, they will. All right, guys, grab a quick drink. And then we got a nice little game we're going to play. I'm going to blow my nose quick. You just need your body weight, guys. All right. So, if you haven't played this game before, it's a little game called Adam Says, which is pretty much every workout anyway. Guys, we have 6 exercises. Carolyn doesn't like this game. I don't know why. I mean, it works like Simon Says, but you don't get kicked out. We have 6 exercises, all body weight. Number 1, squat jacks, okay? Or you can just squat. Number 2, we running knees. Number 3, scissor jacks, or you can do tap backs. There's always options. Number 4, hooks. Be careful, Ann, don't hit your husband. Number 5, lateral jumps. Or we go body weight side lunges. And number 6, quick feet. So I'm gonna call them out. Okay, I'm gonna call them out. Adam says so-and-so, and that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna have a running clock, guys. It's gonna be a running clock for 5 minutes. We ain't stopping. 5 minutes. Let me get that set. We're gonna work on our cardio, right, Danielle? Oh yeah, she's pumped. All right, guys, so Adam says, running knees, here we go. And you can march if you want. Running knees, get those knees up, Ken, let's go. This doesn't count toward your mileage, by the way. Doesn't count toward your mileage. Adam says hooks. Yeah, oh geez. Be careful. Uh-oh, it's getting domestic. Oh geez. Oh geez. Come on, fire away. Turn that foot. Quick feet, quick feet, quick feet. Oh, guys, I didn't say Adam says quick feet. Come on, John. Adam says quick feet. Quick feet, quick feet, quick feet. All right, guys, squat jacks, squat jacks. Oh, I didn't say Adam Says. Adam Says squat jacks. There we go, there we go. Remember, you can just squat if you want. Yeah, yeah. We ain't stopping for 5 whole minutes. Adam Says quick feet again. Quick feet, quick feet. Let's work it, let's work it. Let's go. Quick feet, quick feet. I said quick feet, Carolyn. That is not quick. That's the river dance. Adam Says scissor jacks. Okay? Or tap backs. You can go quick tap backs. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Yeah, yeah. I like what I see. I like what I see. Adam Says lateral hops. Okay? Side to side. Or you could do a little body weight side lunge. Just like that. Just like that. Back to those hooks. I didn't say Adam Says. Come on. Keep going with the lateral jumps. Keep going with the lateral jumps. Adam Says running knees. Let's run. Guys, we got 2 minutes and 30 seconds left. Can you take 2 minutes and 30 seconds more of this? Yes, you can. The answer is yes. Anne has covered the screen because she's beating up Ken. And Adam Says squat jack, squat jack, squat or squat jack. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Adam Says, let's go. Let's work it. I like what I see, John. I like what I see. Adam Says quick feet, quick feet, quick feet, quick feet. Noah, don't die on me. He's fading hard. He's fading hard. Ken's got ants in his pants. Adam Says scissor jacks. Maybe you go fast. Woo, 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 woo. Or you do tap backs. Come on. Come on, show us how it's done. Let's go, let's go, let's go. 1:20. Adam Says hooks. Throw those hooks. Oh, geez, there. And you know that one of those is gonna hit him. Yeah, that's what she really wants. Running knees, running knees. I didn't say, oh, yeah, good adjustment. Adam Says running knees. Hey, Carolyn, your hair looks great. That's probably the one thing I miss most. Not being able to get a close-up of your hair. She has the best hair in the morning. Danielle can attest to that, and you guys can attest to that. Adam Says lateral jumps. Remember, you can side lunge if you'd like. Adam Says running knees. Let's go, let's go. Woo, baby. We're burning. Adam Says squat jacks. Keep going, guys. Keep going. Keep going. And Adam Says stop. How we feeling? Yeah. Grab a drink, guys. Grab a drink. I'm going to unmute everyone.
Adam can go to hell.
And yeah. Great, great. So go ahead, breathe. Grab a drink, grab a mat, then we'll stretch things out, huh?
Great job this morning. Great job. Nice little. So that was more than 5 minutes. That was about 5 minutes and 45 seconds. Just so you know, Ken.
That's surprising.
Yeah, I know. I know. I added a little bonus. So, guys, we'll go bottoms of the feet together. We'll stretch it right out.
I think my computer's gonna die.
Mine did?
Mine will.
Oh, so if you fall off, then...
Yeah, I gotta plug in and I'm not.
There we go.
Well, straighten out a leg, guys. Can I at least get a thumbs up? Because we need a picture before Danielle dies.
Okay.
Thumbs up. Nice. And Carolyn didn't give the middle finger, which is surprising. Go ahead and switch legs, guys. Switch legs. Ken, what's the plan today?
Sleeping.
Recliner.
Recliner. How's work going?
Oh, just great from here, from the recliner.
And we'll take a leg back. Ann Sweeney.
Yeah.
How you doing?
Not good, but it's okay.
All right. Let me know if you need anything. At least you got Ken by your side.
Okay, screw it. I can fire you.
Ann Sullivan, how you doing?
Yesterday, as other people have, I spent from 8:30 till 7 p.m. basically on a Zoom thing. And I don't sit like that for work, and my body is a mess today.
That's hard. Do the other leg back, guys. Well, try to get up and take movement breaks.
I do, but this is very good. Good to have you here.
Yeah, good. Noah, how many classes today?
I think I might have only one, but I have a big test tomorrow. So
All right.
I have today off to study for it, which is what I did yesterday. It's pretty much the same, like sunrise, sunset, besides the workouts in between. I was studying, so.
All right.
Get this test over with.
We'll crush that test.
Oh, yeah.
Remember, if you don't do well, you're fired.
All right.
Yeah. You don't have to.
No, we never did.
How about you?
Go.
When was the last time I fell? I could have dropped that on your finger.
Heather, busy day today?
Oh, just kind of usual. Kindergarten work. Yep.
There you go.
Lydia
go straight on across.
Lydia has a Zoom breakfast date with some friends.
Oh, nice. Yep. What are they going to eat?
Pancakes, I think. Pancakes and fruit.
Can I get in on this?
Sure. We'll send you the Zoom link.
Or would that be awkward?
Well, I mean, no.
Here's a random 31-year-old without a kid in a kid's breakfast Zoom.
You have to make your own breakfast, though.
Well, that's...
Right? You'll zoom in with your own breakfast.
True, yeah, that's
yeah.
True.
Adam, on mental age, not physical age. You're good.
John, what are you doing today?
Well, like Ann, I was in Zoom yesterday from 8 to 5, came home, and my cancer support group that I run was done by Zoom. So I was on Zoom till 7:30.
You're a Zoom expert, man.
I am a Zoom guru.
Yeah.
But my back is tight, tighter than usual, I can tell.
Yeah. My upper back and my shoulders is tight just from being in on that computer. That's tough. Yeah. Tough. Deanna, how about you? Busy day today?
Oh yes. Trying to teach. My two oldest have schoolwork. They're not independent, and I'm trying to get on
Google. All right. All right. Good. And Carolyn, how about you? Carolyn, are you with us?
Okay,
girl. Oh, she's on mute. What's your day looking like? This, right? Right here. I am your day. That's scary. That's scary if I am your day. Go ahead and round it out, guys. So this will be recorded as well as the others. We have a 9 a.m. class today. We have a 5:30 p.m. upper body. We got 7 p.m. recovery. I'd love to see more of you on the recovery class. Noah does a really good job. We do some foam rolling. We do some stretching. We do some, if you got a tennis ball, we do a little tennis ball work. It really feels good. And hands behind. I know that time slot might not work for you, but it's a nice time. It's good stuff. Good stuff.
I'm planning on it.
Very good, guys. Very good. Well, thanks for coming out. I appreciate it. Thanks for making it possible. And if you need anything, please let me know. Please let me know. I'm a message away.
Adam.
And hope you have a great day.
Adam.
Yes.
You know people have pets.
Yeah, yeah.
You see that?
Oh. That is not a pet.
No, it's a carving of a beaver that was supposed to go to camp like forever ago.
Oh, jeez.
But it sits there.
Camp.
My pet.
Yeah. Camp. Soon enough. Soon
have
enough.
A good day. Thank you.
All right, guys.
Nice to see you
Thank
all.
You very much. Appreciate it. Bye, Rudy. Bye, guys. See you later.
Bye,
I'll talk to you later.
Yep.